If you want your master's approval, then do your job well. If you want to oppose your master, then take it up with your exemplar. People distinguish between right and wrong, but those concepts don't apply to gods. And do you know why that is? Because every action that a god takes is the right one.